here's the boat, and where's Michelle? Here she is. She's right here. Now, let's see how to open this boat up. Let's slide, slide. There we go. Let's put Michelle inside. Let's now put this one here. Let's put this one also here. Put the boat here. And here's a storage where you can keep everything. And this is the cutest. This boat actually did. Just this. And it also have like this so we'll know where we are. And check underneath. There's wheels. That's cool. So we can and who will be riding? She will be the captain because nobody else is here. And I already put something storaged here. Oh wait, we need to put this here if somebody wanna swim. And there's a slide that way Michelle haven't tried. Let's see if Michelle can slide it. And then look. She slides in. Let's just leave her right here. And now, and here we got flags. Wanna see how I put them? Okay. Here's also one flag. I'll show you how to put these flags. There's a hole here that where you can put. I don't know what's happening right there. Let's put. Now, Michelle can go back and still be the captain. And here's the front. I decorated nicely, right? These are the two that did not include. And here's some windows I already decorated. And I need to show you how I put this one. I'll show you. We need to find this one and put it in the hole. Okay, wait. I still need to. Okay. There. But let's see the other. Let's see. Oh, there's a skirt. Let's put this back because that's not interrupt. And look. You remove it. You put it here. And let's just put the skirt also. But it can't fit. And put this in. Then there. That's so cute. If you want, if she's already in the boat, just like this. Remove the tire. Put it back. Oh, I'm trying to put it back. Okay, wait. There. And then when she's in the boat, let's put back her skirt on. Let's put back the skirt on. Let's put the dress. But now, let's see what other face it's next. Two sunglasses. Two no glasses. That's cool. And if you want to put it back, just like this. Okay? Then, there. And now, you got Michelle in the right face. And if you got these eyes, you can put, where's Daddy? You put this one. You put this when she has eyes. Let's see. Let's see. It looks like she wears this mask to go swimming. But she needs to remove her skirt. And it looks like, let's turn it around. And now, let's try the key. Okay. And I'll show you every tools in this drawer. I just put these because they're next to here. And here's three things that I haven't shown you. Here's a bottle. I don't know what it is, but I call it Coke or Pepsi. And here's two cups too. Ding! Here's the cups. And if you want to put them back for no use, put them inside. Don't mind these because I just want to put it. Let's see the other drawer. It looks like we got a heart and another heart. And we got two bags. We got two cell phones and one iPad. We got, let's cut the flowers. One, two, three, four, five. Six. Six flowers, three gadgets, two bags, some tree, two hearts, and one P for Pinny Pond. Let's count the bows. One. There's only one bow. And let's count the hearts. It's one, two. Two hearts. That means let's count the stars. One, two, three, four. Oh wait, I just find another bow. I forgot in that bow. And now let's put this back because we already counted everything. Put the bags, put the gadgets, put the hearts, put all of these flowers, put these, I don't know, but they're for the hair. And put these stars. Here goes now. Oh, I can't close it up there. Bye-bye. I'm Michelle. But let's see. Bye-bye. Darla's Pet Toys.